Okay, you guys, I am here, 5 and Below. And as you can see, it's a new location in Albany, Georgia. And I'm going to be blogging this. Of course, I had to get this. As you can see, I'm over here in the swimwear. They got a little couple of things out for the summer. I can't talk that loud. Music is up, and of course, it's a new store, so I have people everywhere in here. Frozen, what is this? Frozen egg decorating kit. Washer toss. I'm kind of move kind of fast and kind of skim through some stuff. They also have the knit. Okay. And like they also have this for also the badminton set. Okay, so it's $5 and that's also $5. They have little bags, picnic mat. $5. So it's just a mat for it. I see some stews at the bottom for $5. A lot of it people just done got pucker up bag. Oh my, vacay. Pineapples, which is cute. Got a shoe selection going on. $5. Anti-Asian stuff. Okay. And you also have the t-shirts. They have a lot of t-shirts, you guys. I can't go through all of them. It's not you, it's me, but it's mostly you. That's me. $5. Welcome to Paradise. And then there's the flower shirt. It's cute. Not gonna go through all of them, but they have a lot. As you can see, collection just runs deep. So here goes some headbands for $3.25. And we are also getting to facial scrubs that are $4. And they got all different types. I got some cute little bags. Let me just fill it. But that's not a bag. It's not bad. $5. Bows or shoes. Earring selection for $5. Bracelets, earrings, these are cute. And they're $3.25. This whole selection is $3.25. We got some more shoes. All right, we got a top and a hat. I like that jean bag. I don't know what this is. Oh, okay, it's a jumper. It's pretty. It's pretty cute. It's $5. We got some cute little, what they I used to call them back in the days, halter tops. They cute. We got some hats. I see a whole bunch of candy over there. I don't know if I'm gonna go over there. They got some small guitars, desktop drum set, and all this is $5. Alright, so they got exercising mats, you guys. You don't want to pay the extra money you'd be paying at these stores for exercising mats. They got them here for $5. And these look like little sports bras. Got a little padding inside, but yeah. We got some more bows, some hair barrettes, all this stuff. And the price on this stuff is $5. So that brush is $5. That's a no deal for me. $2 mirrors. Home sets, $2. What about this stuff? $5 for a toothbrush? Oh, but look, you guys, it does spin. And your girl is on there, so I guess it's worth it. So, all the characters. Some of them are $3.50, and some of them are $5. I guess it's basically what celebrities really own there. So, these are some dollar items I see. Dollar, $1.50, dollar. Palmer's. Let's see. I may need to get Eddie something for his hands. I'm tired of him. Him and his extra face and extra hands. I don't think he gonna want that. Got some Pantene, Frizz, Iron, whatever it is. Then we also got a makeup selection. Ladies, you know who you are. The light makeup. I don't know if it's a good name brand, but they got Wet n Wild. They got LA Colors. They got Pretty Little Liars. I'm definitely gonna have to check that out. So the Wet n Wild. Okay. All right. Not bad. Now I see Max, and all this most of stuff is $5.399 in this area. So let's go over here to the kits. The eyeshadow kits, $5. The glittery lipstick, $5. Magic lash, $5. And you get 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, that's not bad. The brushes are $5. That's $6. And I think this is just the case that you keep it in. That's pretty cool. Then you got the Midnight Glam fingernail polish. And all those are $5, and they come with different colors. All right, so we're in the Pretty Little Liars section, y'all. And this is a 12-piece nail polish for $5. Hello Gorgeous bag. All I Need Is Mascara bag. That's pretty cool. I might get this. I like that. I'm not an eyeshadow person, but I might just get it just because it's $5. This is the Pro Contour. Definitely open that up. Okay. My bad. Trying to put it in the wrong way. They got some fragrances. Kimberly Sweet Peach. Never heard of it. Beach the Queen, Pink Fantasy. A lot of stuff I never heard of. It was $5. And we got the containers, of course. Makeup, travel, whatever. They're $4 and $5, depending on the size. So we got sock collections. Let's see how much the men's socks are for a 5-pack. $5. They got the Mickey Mouse head. That's so cute. $5. Sonic, $5. Spider-Man, $5. Avengers, $5. Sock collection, all of those are $5. And then I also want to turn around and show you all the balls they have for $5. Now you guys, let's see. Exercise equipment, oh my goodness. Look at the thigh toner, y'all, $5. The waist, 4 pounds, $5. The door waist sit-up bar, I don't know about that, but to each his own. The quartz performer, the push-up bars, all that. Oh, there go the step platform. I'm about to get this because I need it. Okay. Y'all, they got the weights for $5. I don't know if that's a good buy, but they do have the fitness gloves for $3. I think that's a steal. Look at all this exercise and stuff they have, you all. They got some more cute mats for $5. Okay. They also got the yoga block, the yoga bed, the yoga towel. Oh man. Oh, look at these containers. See, I may end up spending $20 in here. That I really don't have. Just because. Look at all this. $5. We also got phone cases. 10 below tech. iPhone 876. $5.55. Okay. So let's move along because I gotta get up out of here. Headphones, see, I don't need to look at not one. What else the hell? They have the gaming speakers. I should get either one. But then again, it's too much noise. Never mind. They got some PS4 games, you guys, for $5.55. I'm glad I'm in this area because I need to see if they got something that I can hold my phone up with and make my screen bigger than I've seen. Let's see. I might just find something. So I think it's a magnifying something. I don't see it. Why don't they have it? All right, moving along. We got some keyboards over here. We got some old headphones for the low. This stuff out there is a good buy, y'all. Speakers, more cute headphones. more cute headphones, even a kid's headphone, $5.55, y'all. Come on. Come on down here and get these kids' headphones. We also got the plug-ins, Bluetooth, all that. So this is $10. This is a massage wand. Bring it up out this store. They got Jenga. Man, it's a small. Is it the small one? Yeah, it's the small one. I want the big one. Shoot. They got the towels. This is my section right here. They got neon lights for the kids' room or your business. They also got the shoe rack. They got the bins. The stepping stool. Everybody need one of these at home. They come in handy. Laundry baskets. Home decor stuff. Y'all better be watching as I'm scheming through because I gotta go. They got games back here, y'all. This is what I came here for. I gotta find me another game to play at home. Let's see what kind of good games they got. Oh, and they do got the tumbling towers for $5. Oh man. I'm debating now, should I get it? They got Monopoly pizza game. Oh, that's funny. Alright, you guys, I gotta get up out of here. Excuse me. Journals, pouches for $3. Play-Doh area. Slime kits. We got book area. Book area. Oh my gosh. They don't have this. I'm gonna get mad. They got the 400 writing prompts book. Oh my gosh, y'all. I ain't worried about it because I made one, you all. And I'm going to share it with y'all, too. I made my own writing prompts. Mm. And I used to print it at work and save money. Mm. So, yeah. So, crafty people, paint brushes, all that good stuff over here. Unicorn stuff, Frozen stuff. We're still in style. I'm gonna get up out of here. I'm tripping. They got snacks in here. They got skin and popcorn, $3.50. They about to be ready to pass. I pay for mine anyway. They do got a nice little food. Look at these prices though. We got a self checkout. Bye. So, y'all, I hope y'all enjoyed this video. Aroma diffuser, $5. And the oils up top. But I'm about to check out, so I got to end this video, y'all. But thank you all for joining me. And this is Five Below, brand new open in Albany, Georgia. Peace.